Hello, this is Liz Allen. This is British Music Radio and welcome to our first recital given at the University of Chichester Chapel with Mark Bebbington, piano, and the Coull Quartet. This recital was recorded for BMR by Joss Ambrose, and we're grateful to the Music Department of the University for the use of the chapel and indeed its very new Steinway. The Coull Quartet is in residence at the University of Warwick, and they start this recital with the first quartet by John Ireland, who spent many holidays at nearby Eastergate. The first quartet was written in 1897 when he was 18. The four movements are Allegro, Molto Allegro, Andante Moderato, and Finale Vivace. John Ireland's String Quartet No. 1 in D minor, played by the Coull Quartet, recorded by BMR.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Ireland's first quartet, performed by the Coull Quartet. Roger Coull, violin, Philip Galloway, violin, Rose Redgrave, viola, and Nicholas Roberts, cello. They are now joined by pianist Mark Bebbington, widely admired for his promotion of British music. They perform the piano quintet by Ian Venables. Ian Venables' piano quintet was commissioned in 1995 by the Worcestershire firm of chartered accountants, Kendall Wadley, and received its first performance, given by the Duke Quartet and pianist Scott Mitchell, at the Malvern Festival in the following year. Its genesis is to be found in the composer's early essay in the string quartet medium. Venables conceived the piece originally for string quartet, but it quickly became apparent that the distinct voice of the piano was required, and it is for this reason that the work opens with an unusually long but highly effective introduction for quartet alone. There are three movements: Adagio Espressivo, Allegro ma non troppo, Largo Espressivo, Doppio Movimento, Allegro Moderato con Spirito, Adagio e Molto Espressivo. You have been listening to the Piano Quintet of Ian Venables, performed at Chichester University's Chapel by Mark Bebbington and the Coull Quartet. To complete this first ever recital as recorded by British Music Radio, Mark and the Coull Quartet play one of the pinnacles of 20th century British chamber music. The Quintet in A Minor for Piano and String Quartet, Opus 84, is a chamber work by Edward Elgar. He worked on the quintet and two other major chamber pieces in the summer of 1918 while staying at Brinkwell's near Fittleworth in West Sussex, again very close to the venue of this concert. W.H. Billy Reed considered that all three were influenced by the quiet and peaceful surroundings during that wonderful summer. The quintet was first performed on the 21st of May 1919 by the pianist William Murdoch, the violinists Albert Samsons and W.H. Reed, the violist Raymond Jeremy and the cellist Felix Salmond. The three movements are Moderato Allegro, Adagio, Andante Allegro. Elgar's Piano Quintet, Opus 84, Mark Bebbington and the Coull Quartet. Thank you. Fine performance of Elgar's piano quintet was given by Mark Bebbington and the Coull Quartet in the chapel of the University of Chichester by kind arrangement with the music department. It was recorded for British Music Radio by Joss Ambrose.